In this video, we're going to look at two useful properties of diagonalization. Okay, so the first one is to do with the determinant of M. So if we look at the determinant of M, then that is the determinant of V d V minus 1, okay, in its diagonalized form. Now, if you're finding the determinant of that, that's the same as multiplying together the determinants of each of your interior matrices, okay? So we know that the determinant of AB is equal to the determinant of A times the determinant of B. So that's an extension of that. Now, the determinant of V times the determinant of the inverse matrix of V is just equal to 1. And so that's just equal to the determinant of D. So actually, the determinant of M is the same as the determinant of the diagonal matrix. So, for example, if you said, let's say an example, the matrix M has eigenvalues lambda 1 equals 2, lambda 3 equals 3, and lambda 4 is equal to minus 4. Find the determinant of M. Okay, well, if that's what you need to do, the determinant of M is just going to be the determinant of the diagonal matrix, which is made up of these three, which is just going to be the product of those three. And so you get minus 24. Okay? Right. The second property that we need to consider is what you get, and simplified, when you're looking at m to the power of n. So you're multiplying matrix M by itself n times. So this is the same as looking at V d V minus 1 to the power of n, okay? Which is V d V minus 1 times by V d V minus 1 times by dot, 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 V d V minus 1, so n times. Okay, so what you've got there is V d V minus 1, V d V minus 1, V, etc., then V d V minus 1. So let's not have that one, just have it like that. Okay, so each of these ones in between, okay, is the identity matrix. So you get V, D, identity, D, identity, etc. I, D, V minus 1. Okay? So with the identity matrix in there, what you've actually got is D multiplied by itself n times. So V, D to the n, V minus 1. So actually, m to the n is actually V, d to the n, V minus 1. And that's a very useful and important property that you need to be aware of.